Welcome to Dell Technologies. In this video, we are going to see simple out-of-box configuration on Dell OS 10 switches. For configuring the basic things on the switch, we should have console access to the switch. Once you connect to the console access, use the PuTTY terminal to access the CLI of the switch. Log into the switch using the default credentials admin. First, we would be seeing on how to assign an IP address to the management interface on the switch. This is the default configuration on the switch for the management interface, and it would be getting an IP address from the DHCP server. To assign an IP address manually, we will have to get into the interface. In this example, I'm giving an IP address of 1.1.1.1/24. The IP address has been successfully assigned for the management interface. And now I'll be giving the management route. This would be the next hop IP address. Verify the same, use the show running command. You can see the configured IP address here under the management interface. And you can also see the management route configured successfully. Now we would be creating a username and password along with a role and privilege level. So I have created a username, password, and the role as sysadmin. The same can be verified in the show running config. You can see that we have successfully created the user test and password along with role and privilege level as 15 by default. To save the configured things, just use the write memory command or the write command. So we have successfully saved the configuration from running to startup. Thank you.